mean, could brute force it. Nah, it's a four. It's a four number combo. It'll take forever to brute force that. Oh, this was a 9. Yeah, this is a 9. I thought I saw, in that room I was being chasing, I swear I saw a number. I think it was blue on the ceiling. Alright, I'm gonna try something. I think it was a 1. So we're gonna go. Oh god. Yeah, it looks like it goes clockwise, basically. I'm missing the 4th number. That's the problem. Yeah, that's a 9. I'll keep retreading the same steps. Maybe it's somewhere in the middle here. Nice ambient track anyway. Very spooky. Yeah, this is the 3. This is the first 3 we found. Pick that up. No. I think they're a one shot. If it didn't work first time, they're not going to work. Yeah, I'm pressing buttons and nothing's happening. They are doors though. I mean, there's one room in here that I haven't seen anything in. I think it was this one. Nothing in here. struggling to see it anyway. Let's see, what's this? Why is this tile different? Tempted just to get the walkthrough out and look at it that way. Alright, we'll save. Yeah, we're getting the walkthrough out. I've got three out of the four digits. Bookman, time event. Yep. Go and start. Six. There's a six. What? Oh, maybe that three I saw was an eight. And it's anti-clockwise. All right, the code is 9836. Hello. Nope, get out of my way. Leave me alone. Yeah, it's kind of like a Tomb Raider 4 situation, but in a much tighter space. Way. I've got no guns anyway, so I can't do anything about this. Yeah, we've gone the wrong way. We're going this way. Hey, Grant. How's it going, buddy? Oh, yeah, this way. Not that way. Oh no! Run away! Am I dead? No, it's got a sore head. Capitulo 2, conductos. Nuevo annotación. Let's save. Conductos. Regreso al manicomio. Okay, yeah, we're not going down there. Thinks we are, yeah. Oh, they were shimmying. No. We jump. Oh, you just press up to jump. Okay. Punto de control. Oh, we have got to press up and jump. Otherwise it won't work. No, after all that, oh my god, would have been nice to save before that. Oh, it does give you checkpoints, so that's something at least. To look at this. Ah, okay. Kind of looked out there. I want to save. Let me save. Oh god. Punto de control. I'm guessing that's a checkpoint.
Time to die.
I mean, I'm thankful for the checkpoints, I've got to say. case it's timed. Okay, that's not it. Oh, maybe it's here. Yeah, it's here. Guess it weren't timed. Ooh, yeah, okay, cool. Nice, nice. Get the med pack. Yeah. Do I trust this floor? Yeah, we do. Okay, we trust the floor. Oh, okay, I think I see what's going on, actually. I see what's going on. All right. Ooh, two big follows. I've made it. Oh wait, no, not yet. Not this way yet. I see what's going on. A bit clearly, bit more clearly. Still can't sprint, but if you can jump. The way I was initially like going to push this is the right place to push it first. A pretty clever puzzle, to be fair. So far, this is better than the first one. Limited saves is a problem, but it's with the checkpoints as well. That's not, it's not all that bad. We're not losing an absolute ton of progress. I'd prefer to be able to save when I want, but you know. Yeah. Well, it did take a long time to do that, but it's I didn't lose all that much progress each time I died. It's just annoying that I couldn't save in between that. Push this all the way over. If you didn't know already, my aim is to stack two boxes on top of each other so I can reach that button. It's a bit long-winded, this puzzle, but it's clever. It's clever. And not too overly complicated. Like I say, just a little long-winded. I don't think you can. In some TLEs, I think I have come across a TLE where you can. But as a general rule, you can't. In Soul Reaver you can. That reminds me, I need to pre-order that. Oh. It's fair opening. I think I'm definitely gonna have to play Blood Omen before the remasters come out. been on my to-do list for a while, Blood Omen and the Soul Reaver series. I was going to just play the originals, but if the remastered are coming out, then happy days. Oh, I like pushing. Rather than pulling. Oh wait, no, we need to push. I'm inside here. Ah! Jesus. What? Why can't I push that? Oh, are you kidding me? It's a slanted tile, you asshole. Just to make that this puzzle a little bit more long-winded. Oh no, it's the evil slanted tile. Okay. Nearly there. Two more box moves. One more. Et voila. Hey. I think I'm going to save after doing that.
Feats, save your game, you bloody idiot.
Yeah, definitely. Got it. Yes, we shall. Cool. Huh?
Fuck!
Ooh, pistols. We have guns. Ilimitada munición de pistolas. Oh, we have unlimited ammo. Ilimitada. Oh my god, two. Ready?
It's, what the fuck were they thinking?
It's three, isn't it? Where's that two? God damn it. And this is a slow and painful process. Oh my god, let me out! Where am I? I couldn't pick up the stuff that was there. Oh, that's a bit of a dick move. Oh, I can. Alright.